Hello friends, this is Manish Daga from Cotton Guru. Before I share my views on increasing the production of ELS cotton in India and contract farming model for cotton farmers so as to integrate cotton farmers with textile industry and research institutes, let me thank CCI and especially the CMD, Ms. Ali Dani, for taking up this mission of increasing the production of ELS cotton in India. To get started, we need to understand the past, present and future of ELS cotton, especially DCH 32 cotton for India. With a glorious past and not so rosy present, the obvious question and concern would be, what is the future of ELS cotton in India? If handled smartly, ELS cotton has the potential to be a true ambassador of Indian cotton in terms of brand and value. So the next obvious question would be, how is it possible? The best option is to follow successful role models. US and Egypt have done considerable research to improve ELS cotton varieties like Pima and Giza. They have branded their ELS on the basis of quality, consistency and value for money for the growers, traders and consumers, such that price is totally irrelevant for the buyer. Do you know that there are more buyers for best US Pima and Egyptian Giza cotton at 150 cents per pound compared to the Indian ELS DCH32, which is offered at less than 100 cents per pound? Friends, the difference of 40 to 50 cents per pound is phenomenal. An Indian farmer or an exporter would kill to get a premium of 2 to 3 cents per pound, while here there is a clear premium of 30 to 50 cents for the taking. What is stopping us from getting a pie out of this readily available cake? It is clearly the vision. That is the reason I appreciate CCI and its CMD. Farmers, textile industry and research institutes operate from three different islands. None realize that an integrated effort and vision can transform India's GDP and easily help realize Honorary Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi's dream of farm to foreign. We need to align it as lab to farm to foreign. It is most important to have more and more interactions with all the above three and make a roadmap for a golden future. With a century-old association with ELS farmers, processors and consumers in India and abroad, COTTONGURU is ready to help CCI in organizing such meets to carve a golden future for ELS cotton in India. I am completely aligned to the views of Ms. Ali Rani to brand best ELS cotton in India as Heera or Diamond. I also advocate that we brand graded Indian ELS cotton as Suvarna or Gold. This is to help us in positioning Indian ELS cotton in terms of quality, utility and price. I congratulate CCI and everyone associated with this noble mission and wish the best of success to realize the dream of making ELS cotton a real valuable asset for India. Thanks a lot and best wishes for the new season to everybody in the cotton textile supply value chain.